This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Betty Louise McCollum, born July 12, 1954, is the U.S. Representative for Minnesota's 4th Congressional District, serving since 2001. She is a member of the Democratic Farmer Labor Party DFL. McCollum's district centers on St. Paul, Minnesota's capital city. She is the second woman elected to Congress from Minnesota. Contents 1. Early life, education and career. 2. U.S. House of Representatives. 21. Committee assignments. 22. Party leadership, caucus and other memberships. 3. Political campaigns. 4. Electoral history. 41-201-42-201-243-201-044-208-45-208-45-208-47-2002-48-2000-5. See also. 6 references. 7 external links. Early life, education and career. McCollum was born in Minneapolis, Minnesota. She has 2 younger siblings, Anthony and Monica. McCollum is divorced and has 2 children. She graduated from the College of St. Catherine in St. Paul, Minnesota in 1976. McCollum has worked as a high school social sciences teacher and as a sales manager. She first got involved in politics in 1986, when her daughter got hurt on a slide in a North St. Paul City Park when the city council wouldn't do anything to fix the slide. McCollum's neighbors encouraged her to run for a spot on the council herself. She won that November and served 3 terms. She then challenged longtime state representative Rich O'Connor in the DFL primary and won an upset victory. She went on to serve 4 terms in the State House U.S. House of Representatives Committee assignments. McCollum currently serves on the United States House Appropriations Committee and the following subcommittees: Subcommittee on Interior, Environment and Related Agencies, United States House Appropriations Subcommittee on Defense. McCollum has also previously served on Education and the Workforce, in the 107th Congress United States House Committee on Government Reform, in the 108th Congress United States House Committee on Resources, in the 107th Congress United States House Committee on the Budget, in the 112th Congress. McCollum is a member of the House Appropriations Committee, where she is the only Minnesotan at the start of the 111th Congress. McCollum was also appointed to the United States House Budget Committee under normal circumstances. House Democrats aren't allowed to serve on another committee when they also serve on one of the chamber's 4 exclusive A committees: Appropriations, Energy and Commerce, Rules, and Ways and Means. However, House Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Committee Chairman Henry Waxman granted McCollum a waiver allowing her to take a second committee slot. McCollum served on the Government Reform Committee during her first term in Congress. Party leadership, caucus and other memberships. Senior Whip, co-founder of the Congressional Global Health Caucus, co-founder of the Quality Care Coalition, National Council on the Arts, Congressional Asian Pacific American Caucus, associate member, Congressional Caucus on Global Road Safety, International Conservation Caucus. She is the first Minnesota woman elected to Congress since Koya Knutson in the 1950s. In January 2007, she was joined by the first Republican woman elected from Minnesota, Michelle Bachman of the 6th District. McCollum received a 91% progressive rating from a self-described nonpartisan group that provides a searchable database of congressional voting records from a progressive perspective, and scored a 13% conservative rating by the conservative group SBE Council. Representative McCollum has supported the interests of pro-choice interest groups such as Planned Parenthood, National Family Planning for All. She indicated on the 2002 National Political Awareness Test that she believed abortions should always be legally available, but only within the first trimester of pregnancy. The entire time Representative McCollum has been in office, she has supported gay civil rights. The Human Rights Campaign is America's largest civil rights organization working to achieve lesbian, gay, bisexual and transgender equality. They have continually approved of her voting record. In one speech opposing the proposed federal marriage amendment, she stated, "Gay and lesbian Americans are citizens who must never be treated as second-class citizens." She has supported the interests of the elderly with regard to preserving Social Security. She has supported organizations such as the Alliance for Retired Americans and the National Committee to Preserve Social Security and Medicare, who share the mission to ensure social and economic justice and full civil rights for all citizens so that they may enjoy lives of dignity, personal and family fulfillment and security. In a position paper, Representative McCollum defended her position on Social Security. She stated, "We can secure the future of Social Security parity with common sense and a shared, bipartisan commitment to economic security and fiscal responsibility for all Americans. This is my commitment, and you can count on me to work to protect Social Security and to find a solution that truly protects the retirement security of every American. McCollum advocates shifting America's energy consumption to cleaner, non-carbon-based sources. McCollum, along with Al Franken, and Kit Bond presented Congress with the Renewable Energy and Efficiency Act. The plan would utilize thermal energy sources and create renewable energy production tax credits. She also voted in favor of American Recovery and Reinvestment in 2009. In 2004, McCollum gained national visibility when she and fellow Democrat, Jim McDermott of Washington, called for Secretary of Education Rod Paige to resign for claiming the National Education Association was a terrorist organization. McCollum made headlines in February 2011 when she voted to end military sponsorship of NASCAR teams. The amendment failed 148-241. She also introduced an amendments in June 2011 and 2012 to cut funding for military bands by $125 million, a proposal opposed by the Fleet Reserve Association and described by the National Association for Music Education as potentially devastating. McCollum opposes conceal and carry legislation, and in November 2011 she voted against right to carry reciprocity political campaigns. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Minnesota, 2012 section 4. After 4th District Representative Bruce Vento decided not to seek a 13th term due to illness in 2000. He died before the election. McCollum won the DFL nomination to succeed him. The district is heavily Democratic among Minnesota congressional districts. Only the neighboring 5th District is considered more Democratic, and Democrats have held the seat since 1949. McCollum's main concern in winning office thus wasn't her Republican opponent, State Senator Linda Runbeck, but Independence Party candidate Tom Foley. Foley had previously been county attorney for Ramsey County, almost all of which is in the 4th District. As a Democrat, many thought that Foley could siphon off enough votes from McCollum to allow Runbeck to sneak up the middle and end the long run of Democratic dominance in the district, but in the end, McCollum defeated Runbeck by a 17-point margin, with Foley in a distant third place. Foley managed to hold McCollum to 48% of the vote, making her the only Democrat not to win at least 50% of the vote. Since Democrats began their present dominance in the district has since reverted to form, and McCollum has been re-elected 7 times without serious opposition. In 2008, McCollum endorsed Barack Obama for president. Electoral history 2014. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2014-2014 4th Congressional District of Minnesota elections. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Betty McCollum 147,857 6,119% to 108%. Republican Sharna Walgren 79,492 3,290%. Independents Dave Thomas 14,059 582% 2012. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2012-2012 4th Congressional District of Minnesota elections. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Betty McCollum 216,685 6,227% 318%. Republican Tony Hernandez 109,659 3,151%. Independence Steve Carlson 21,135 607% 007% 2010. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2010-2010 4th Congressional District of Minnesota elections. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Betty McCollum 136,746 5,909% minus 930%. Republican Teresa Collett 80,141 3,463%. Independence Steve Carlson 14,207 614% 2008. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2008-2008 4th Congressional District of Minnesota elections. Party candidate votes percent plus or minus. Democratic Betty McCollum 216,267 6,844% minus 110%. Republican Ed Matthews 98,936 3,131% 2006. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections, 2006-2006 4th Congressional District of Minnesota elections. Party Candidate votes percent plus or minus Democratic Betty McCollum 172,096 6,954% 1,206% Republican Obiecium 74,797 3,023% 2004 Main article, United States House of Representatives Elections, 2004 2004 4th Congressional District of Minnesota Elections Party. Candidate votes percent plus or minus Democratic Betty McCollum 182,387 5,748% minus 474% Republican Patrice Battaglia 105,467 3,324% Independence Peter F. Vento 29,099 917%. 2002 Main article, United States House of Representatives Elections, 2002 4th Congressional District of Minnesota Elections Party Candidate Votes Percent Plus or Minus Democratic Betty McCollum 164,597 6,222% 1,418% Republican Clyde Billington 89,705 3,391% Green Scott J. Raskovich 9,919 375% 2000 Main article, United States House of Representatives Elections, 2000 4th Congressional District of Minnesota Elections Party Candidate Votes Percent Plus or Minus Democratic Betty McCollum 130,403 4,804% Republican Linda Runbeck 83,852 3,089% Independence Tom Foley 55,899 2,059% Constitution Nicholas Skrivenik 1,285 047% See also U.S. Congressional Delegations from Minnesota. List of United States Representatives from Minnesota References Carrot Elections 2008 Chicago Sun-Times 23 October 2008 Retrieved 24 October 2008. Retrieved January 15, 2012. Carrot Alamo, Carol Ann 22 August 2011 At Fort Huachuca and elsewhere, Military Bands Play the Blues Arizona Daily Star. United States House of Representatives Proceeded. Adam Schiff D. California v. Minnesota's current delegation to the United States Congress Senators Amy Klobuchar DFL Al Franken DFL Representatives ordered by District Tim Walz DFL John Klein R. Eric Paulson R. Betty McCollum DFL Keith Ellison DFL Tom Emmer R. Colin Peterson DFL Rick Nolan DFL Other states delegations Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico New York North Carolina North Dakota Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa. District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan Majority Party V.E. Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise Other members, Abraham Adderholt Allen. Amash Amadei Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost Bostany Brady Brat Bridenstein. M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Claussen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer. Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballart Dole Donovan. Duffy J. D. Duncan J. J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs. Gibson Gomert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler. Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson. Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfa Lamborn Lance Latta. Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Molinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Paulson Pierce Perry Pittinger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacy Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Roe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Rose Leightonen Roskam Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson A. Smith C. Smith J. Smith L. Smith Stefanik Stewart Stivers Stutzman Thompson Thornberry Tiberi Tipton Trot Turner Upton Valadeo Wagner Wahlberg Walden Walker Walorski Walters Weber Webster Wenstrup Westerman Westmoreland Williams Wilson Whitman Womack Woodall